Yes, students. Now next, we discussed about the chemical name, common name and chemical formula of bleaching powder. Then we discussed its preparation. Now its properties. Properties of bleaching powder. So in appearance, it is yellowish white substance having strong smell of chlorine. Bleaching powder, it has a strong smell of chlorine. And in appearance, it is yellowish white substance. Okay, so first property, it means we are talking about bleaching powder. It is yellowish white substance having strong smell of chlorine. So this is its property, one of the property we discussed today. Next, uses. This is important, uses of bleaching powder. So first use, it is used for bleaching cotton and linen textiles. Bleaching powder, it is used for bleaching cotton and linen textiles. Then wood and paper pulp. This is one of the use of bleaching powder. Second, it is a strong disinfectant, this bleaching powder. So it is used for sterilization of water to kill bacteria in water. So it is a strong disinfectant. So it is used for sterilization of water, second use. And third, this bleaching powder is also used as oxidizing agent for the manufacture of many chemicals. So these are the three important uses of bleaching powder. First, used for bleaching cotton and linen textiles, wood and paper pulp. Second, it is a strong disinfectant, so used for sterilization of water to kill bacteria in water. Then it is used as oxidizing agent in the manufacture of many chemicals. Okay, so today we discuss the second chemical compound, that is bleaching powder. Its preparation, properties and uses. So based on this, the question which can be asked is, name a substance A, or it can be named a substance X, or a substance Y, or a substance B, which is yellowish white in color. Which is yellowish white in color and has a strong smell of chlorine. So, you should remember the properties and uses of the chemicals which we are discussing now. Because taking that uses or any of the properties, question is asked. Direct question never comes. So, a substance X, then what clue is given? Has, which is a yellowish white substance. So, you think about the chemicals which you have studied. Okay, then which substance, yellowish white or simply white substance it can be said. Then next clue, has a strong smell of chlorine. Now it is confirmed. Yellowish white substance, or if it is said white substance, but the second clue you are getting has a strong smell of chlorine. So which substance is that? Bleaching powder. One more clue, maybe you will get it. It is used for cleaning water storage tanks. It is used for cleaning water storage tanks. So now it is confirmed we are talking about which chemical? Bleaching powder. So name the substance X, which is yellowish white in substance, white in color, and has strong smell of chlorine. Then used for cleaning water storage tanks. So what is that chemical? That is that substance A, or what is that substance X? That is bleaching powder. The next part of the question may be, write its chemical name and chemical formula. So what is chemical name of bleaching powder? Calcium oxychloride. And what is its chemical formula? CaOCl2. Then the second part of the question, write its preparation, write chemical reaction involved in its preparation. So pass chlorine gas through slaked lime. What we get on passing chlorine gas through slaked like what we get bleaching powder. This reaction you will write. Write any two uses of that substance X. So any of the two uses you can write other than what is given in the question. Other than what is given in the question. Okay, so here the question it is discussed about, it is used for cleaning water storage tanks. So you don't use this second use, you don't write this second use. You will write some other use other than what is given in the question. So it's two use, what you will write? Bleaching powder is used for bleaching cotton and linen textiles, wood and paper pulp. Then it is used as strong, it is used as oxidizing agent in the manufacture of many chemicals. Okay, so this sort of question can be asked from this portion. Okay, now next we will discuss about the next chemical, that is washing soda.